It was Christmas Eve, 1971, and Susan and her mom flew with a plane. But then they flew in a flash of lightnings, and their plane crashed in the jungle.
I woke up. The plane was crashed. I'm still alive, I thought. But where's my mother? Is she still alive? I hope so. Then I heard my mother's voice in my head. Susan, you must find a river. Always follow a river. People live near rivers. I thought I must find a river. Then I saw there was a river. I was so happy. Then I walked to the river. Then I saw a little boat. That was very good. I walked to it, and then I saw it. There was a little hut. I was so happy. I go through the river, and then I went in it, and I slept a little bit.
Next morning I woke up. I heard steps. There was a hunter. He took me to the hospital.
Next morning I woke up in the hospital and saw a doctor and a hunter standing in front of me. I was very happy about this that I was in the hospital. But I did not know where my mom was, and that makes me not happy. I hope she's not dead, and I hope she's fine, but I don't know.